The Y6B was the workhorse of the Norfolk and Western Railroad. The Y6B had a starting tractive effort and simple configuration of 152,206 pounds. These locomotives delivered 5,500 horsepower and weighed approximately 582,900 pounds, with 522,850 pounds directly on the drivers. When the Norfolk and Western ceased their mainline steam operations in the summer of 1959, 50 of the Y6s were still running out their serviceable miles in the coal fields, waiting for the final order of diesels to replace them. The last of the Y-classes were retired in the summer of 1960. The mighty memory of the Y6Bs live on in Broadway Limited's new Paragon 3 HO scale Y6B model. Upon opening the box, you will find a warranty card, an operations manual, and two construction diagrams. Once these items are removed, you will find a nicely packaged Y6B locomotive. The locomotives were very snug in their packaging, so be careful removing them from the styrofoam. Once out of the packaging, you'll find a sharp, well-detailed die-cast Y6B model. I particularly like the lanterns mounted to the smoke box and the nice detail on the front of the locomotive. The top of the boiler is also nicely detailed with prototypical piping and separately applied detail parts. The tender has nice rivet and hose detail below a nicely painted doghouse. Rounding off the tender is a load of fine coal that helps give the tender a nice scale look. The engine features Broadway Limited's all-new Paragon 3 sound system, a smoke unit, and will operate in DCC or standard DC mode. Our layout is currently set up for DC, so we won't be able to show off some of the locomotive's other features, such as its whistle. These locomotives are carrying an MSRP price of $599. However, you can still find them at most online hobby retailers for about $425. I'll include a few links in the video description for those interested in adding one of these Ys to their collection. But enough talk. Let's see one of these brutes in action.
Thank you.
what kind of a review video would this be without a famous Y6B pull test? During this test, the locomotive pulled 101 cars up a 2.5% grade without any wheel slippage.